this sheep wanted to try its hooves at football. During halftime of Canada's Saskatchewan Roughriders game, a sheep that had been brought in for country night went on the loose. Unfortunately, the sheep was caught before he scored.